has come to join us.
Good morning.
And the destination of the Pink Park Church. We should be
I told you to be cautious of that.
Hmm?
I told you to be cautious of that.
Well, what
did you just hear when you're on the cross?
Are those tail lighters? They're usually birds that nest up there. Because I had the same thing last time.
What's that in the room? On the morning.
So have a look at you. That leads up to the top tower there, that door there. Yeah, we can't get into that door sadly, it's bolted shut. Shall we head up to the tower then?
Yeah, I don't like it here.
Alright.
I haven't got a church though.
Huh?
Nice little church.
Yeah, it is quite nice.
So nice.
Matt was too scared to come up the tower though, so it's at me. It looks like me and Jack are heading up the tower.
Yes. You know what you think, Matt? I'm going off.
See what we can find.
It's not very clever.
Where are you picking up on?
So you know, someone just opening the back or something. Or something like sharp.
Really?
It isn't stupid.
I
don't know, this is a watch post of some kind, like for someone to look out for threat or something.
Could be.
Like even though it was a church, it's probably used as a stronghold or something.
Or a military observation post.
Yeah, it's a lot of
material, which could have given it a good reason to be bombed.
Exactly.
There's no one up here with us at the moment.
Yeah, we don't get anything from this place.
No, there's no one up here with us.
Right.
There's someone down there where Matt is.
Well,
because he's pushing me up. He was pushing me in here.
So he wanted you to come up here and have a look? Or was it just
that? I don't know. It might have been that he wanted me to come up here and have a look.
Right.
Because I don't particularly like churches because there's many nasty fuckers that tend to around churches. Especially in Amos.
Oh yeah, that place is usually quite bad.